plancha is a cooking idea from the south of Spain and south of France. La plancha, literally translated, means the iron. It stands for a large flat top grill that they cook on, and the idea is to get the temperature up above 600 degrees so you can do really quick hard sears of your proteins on either side. And that's what we're trying to do here. The caramelization on either side of the protein really gives it a unique flavor. So to put our ribeye on the plate, we start off with a little bit of the two potato and bacon hash. It's got the sweet potatoes, regular potatoes, and a little bit of fine herbs in it. Then as the steak comes off the grill, you can see that really nice, dark, hard sear we have on it. It's delicious. All our plates here come with fresh vegetables, so a little bit of vegetables of the day. Today they're green beans. And this is our red wine mushroom demi-glace. We make our own veal stock here. So it takes a long time to make. A little bit of fresh shiitake mushrooms and everything else that's great in there. And then I do a little bit of freshly chopped herbs over the top of the steak to give it that fresh flavor. And we just got in some fresh radish greens from Josephine on the other end of the island. And it really, really complements the flavor of the steak, brings out some of the pepperiness. And there we have it, the ribeye ready to go to the table. Bon appetit. Enjoy.
Good meal, guys.
Thank you.
Take care.
Okay, dude, you're on.
Hey, thanks so much.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks for coming in. We'll see you next soon.
Good night.
Okay, we're gonna do that again because there was just no energy there at all.
No, it's so-